everybody, Zelda Bob Squad.
I'll take care of Rex. You take Vamp. Kill that monster. Get Naomi back, Snake. Please.
There's no salvaging what's left, man. He's already dead. Oh, that's right. That was me. Remember something. Get rid of that. You don't need it. Oh shit. Oh my God.
Yes, you did it, Snake.
I didn't. Oh shit. Get away from me. Shit. Fuck you. Whoa! I need bullets, Token! Meh. Yep, there we go. Alright, let's go. Shit. Fuck, man. Stay calm. Do not get mad. I sense it. It's coming. Just relax. You're welcome. Right. Oh God. Oh no. Oh Yeah, bitch! You didn't kill me! No, you did not! Fuck you, Roman!
There. Now you're a mere mortal.
You don't look too good, dude.
Can you kill this mere mortal?
I can. Shit. Did I do that? I know the answer is no. Don't look at me like I'm dumb.
Snake, sorry to have kept you all waiting.
Mm-hmm.
You ready for this?
Excuse me. It cannot be excused.
Snake.
Yes?
This one is mine.
Have at it.
You keep those gecko bay.
This is the one time I will let you tell me what to do. The one time. It better have been worth it. Ta-da-da! Oh, good.
Wait. You're a scout too, are you not? Then, let us duel with blades.
That is a... Technically, that is one, but whatever. God, that's badass. This fight seriously is cool as shit. Hey, you're starting off like the Brock Lesnar Goldberg match at WrestleMania 20. You're just dancing, not doing shit. I like this music. First things first, I'm going to end this episode because time is up. So, as always, thank you for coming back and watching. Really appreciate that. What's going to happen next? One of these guys going to fucking kill me? Who knows? Vamp didn't kill me. Let's see. Laughing Octopus didn't kill me. They said she would. She didn't. Raging Raven. They said she would kill me. She didn't. They said Crying Wolf would kill me. She didn't. I'm like, okay, well, Vamp's clearly gonna kill you. He didn't. So really, there's only one, two, let's see, there's this, oops. Trying to think about something really quick. Goddamn. But, oh yeah, the bosses. Duh! That's what happens when you have ADHD. You're continuously fucking not remembering shit. But yeah. Now that I'm done with fucking Roman Reigns now, Literally, all I have to worry about is, let's see, one boss fight, two boss fights, three. That's it, really? Wow. I'll be damned. I'll be a sumbitch. But on that note, alright, everybody, I've stalled long enough. You all stay classy.